In upcoming video, we are going to see about the parts of a flower. Flowers form fruits and the fruits have seeds. The seeds, when grown, germinate into a new plant. So, in upcoming video, we will be seeing the parts of a flower. Calyx, which is also known as sepals, corolla, petals, anther, filament, altogether known as stamen, androecium, gynoecium. Androecium is known as stamens. And gynoecium is known as carpels. These are the parts of flower which we will learn in detail in the coming video.